After many months of traveling, we are coming to our final destination of our expedition, to the Czech Republic. The Czech Republic is a landlocked country situated in the Central Europe. The Czech economy belongs traditionally to the most advanced ones in Europe. This is a local compound called Sauter. You can find various tribes living together here. Food can be obtained in the so-called supermarkets. One group of inhabitants, however, is struggling to survive in this system. These are elderly people.
Here in Czech Republic, they are called pensioners because they receive pension money. The money they receive from the government is very, very low. Once they pay for their house rent, the rest cannot sustain them for food. This forced them to unbelievable act. Pensioners are caught in the supermarket, stealing groceries.
Občas se to stává, někdy vezmou pár rohlíků, kousek chleba, jogurt. Je mi jich líto.
This is the building, so-called elderly home.
In Botswana, we don't have such thing.
Elderly person must sometimes wait even 5 years until someone dies so that he gets their place.
Hello, Zita. Your children, how often they pay you visit here?
Děti sem nechodějí, nemají peníze, ani čas.
Europe is not rich as the way we look at it. Families and grandchildren is like a luxury for the older ones. Traditions are washed away, memories are vanishing. However, nobody seems to care.